Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams has a really cool feature for meetings, also for video calls, whether it's a one-on-one video call or a group chat. So I'm already in a scheduled meeting called Budget Meeting. I've already joined, so let me just pop over in it. Doesn't matter that no one else is in this meeting. It can be me, it can be 20 people, 50 people. But the cool feature is this. I need to leave my desk where I'm currently working and either run to the kitchen, I got to get in my car and drive to go visit a client. It doesn't matter. This meeting that I'm in is really important and I need to stay in this meeting. Well, I can stay in it with my mobile phone. So here you go. I'm going to pop up my mobile phone to show you what this looks like. So I'm going to go to Microsoft Teams on my phone. And up there at the top, it says budget meeting. That's the meeting I'm currently in. And it says join to share content or continue the meeting on this device. That's exactly what I want to do is I want to swap the meeting that I'm in to this phone. So I'm going to hit join. I'm on an Android phone. Christian, who does my videos, and I tested this. Christian has an iPhone. He has the exact same screens you see right here. So I don't want to add this device in this example. I actually want to transfer to this device. So I'm going to hit transfer to this device. There's video, video on, video off. Mic is on, mic is off right there. And I'm also going to do audio off. Transfer. I'm now in the meeting on my mobile phone. Pretty cool feature if you ask me. Just so you know this, if you try to go the other way, in other words, you joined a Teams meeting from your phone and then you come into your, wherever you work, your office, and you're gonna pop in on your computer, desktop or laptop, it doesn't matter. Either join that scheduled meeting, and when you join though, when you go the other way, it's gonna have you on the device twice, so just hang up from your mobile phone or disconnect, and then you'll be on, you've already joined from your computer. Cool feature, let me know if you like this feature. I've actually used this a few times. At first I thought, I'll never use it. Now I'm using it all the time. Please give me any comments, subscribe, ring the bell, and do all that other stuff. And I got another shirt on Redbubble too. Have a great day, I appreciate it.